So, how does it feel to bring the Savages World Premiere to LA? Are you feeling good?
This is an LA movie, man.
Yeah.
This is like bringing Pulp to LA or something. There's a buzz about this film, and tonight, you know, it's electric.
Yeah, I mean, this is really like a California film. It's all about sun and beaches and marijuana and drug cartels. Can you tell me what element of this film really got you excited and made you want to do it?
Well, you know, believe it or not, the love story in it was intriguing to me because every character in it has someone they love. It may be at different levels and different frequencies, but they're all will go to savage means for the people they love. So I like that. I dug that. And it was a very original story. I thought, I've never seen a story like this.
Yeah, I really loved how like each character is really well defined and has their own motivation that you kind of relate to and go along with. Can you tell me a little bit about working with Oliver Stone and like that highlight of career?
Oh, well, it was one of my highlights because I wanted to work with him for 30 years. So,
and how was he like to work with? What is he like on set?
Well,
I hear he's tough.
He's strong because he wants you to do the best you can. But I like that. So I invited that feeling, but also I'm an old pro, so I could give him what he needed. You know, I'd say, I'm Chinese menu, you just ask what you want, I'll give it. So we got along great.
Awesome, and I know he likes to keep things kind of authentic and real, and so what, he got a lot of consultants on set. Did you work with the consultant?
I worked with a DA agent for several days.
Crazy, interesting things that either are scary
Too crazy, too scary, but it gave me the key to the character. And if I hadn't worked with him, I don't know if I'd have found that key. I needed him. You know, yeah.